Welcome to the Last of Us series, episode 24, I believe. We are getting really close to the end here, so this or the next will for sure be the last episode, the finale. We're just waiting on Ellie to drop the ladder for us right here.
Oh shit!
What just happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh boy.
Just let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Gonna have to make a few jumps down here.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Go retrieve Ellie down here. She's not able to swim.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
lost most of my crew across in the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
The smuggler, he's in here!
So, to further explain kind of what happened in there, something in Ellie mutated, and that's why she's immune. Pretty much, they have to remove that. And they can make a vaccine out of it, but doing that will kill her, and Joel obviously doesn't want that, so.
What?
Ethan's dead.
We got a man down. The smugglers escaped.
Tried to grab him originally. You're getting good ammo out of him. Ooh, there's someone right there. Tried to reload at the same time.
for that.
We do have this rifle now. This is at the end of the game, so we can waste all the ammo we want, really. Usually we get an AR here. I might have missed something, but it's fine if we don't get it. Here it is, actually, right here. We have an AR. I think that's actually where we're supposed to get it. They do come back, so I'm gonna try and kill him right here. I'm gonna start moving with these shotguns now. Double up on these shotguns.
What's going on down there?
Usually in this situation, the three guys would come back if I stayed in place, but since I didn't, I'm actually gonna reload right here. Since I didn't, they didn't come back. Cause we'll actually need this AR soon. He said top floor, so we need to keep going up.
No matter what, he doesn't get through.
Holy shit! You see that?
I'm gonna try and flank around since we're using a shotgun. Try and get some close kills if we can. Most of them are in the back. That was a good plan. Yeah, we got ourselves killed. We just went in a little too fast. We're gonna try and stay back and use the AR this time. This part is actually better for the AR, so we'll try. We don't have much ammo with it, but... Missed both my shots there. We're gonna actually use a medkit here. Might have been all of them. We didn't get to kill him. We have tons of AR ammo now.
That should buy me some time.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. Don't come any closer. I mean it.
No! You fucking animal!
Oh, Harry, shut the hell up!
I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
We're gonna retry that. It's the first time I messed that up.
Damn it, which way? We're okay. We're okay.
Drop her now. said get back!
Hey, come on, stop!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done a damn bit of good neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Oh. Feeling my age now.
The sign said we're going to Jackson City.
You, but, Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
This is Jackson City. It's the place that Tommy's been building up resources for. The only non-infected town.
Shit. I got you. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Thank you.